Dear soul, thank you for being here. Thank you for investing your time and attention here with me. I don't take that for granted. Now allow the words that I share to shower over you. Listen with your mind, listen with your body, your heart, and soul. Let's start. I understand that healthy boundaries is not just self-care, but a courageous step living a life of purpose and authenticity. Having healthy boundaries is key to living from the heart. I choose to activate the confidence and courage to stand up for myself. I am cultivating inner peace and strength through setting boundaries and standing steadily by my words. I am embracing the power of saying no when necessary as an act of self-respect and a step towards authentic living. Through the power of my boundaries, I create a conscious and caring space where I can thrive and become a better version of myself. I act with assertiveness.
I stand up for myself.
Setting boundaries is an act of bravery, self-respect, and self-love, allowing me to engage with others from a place of worthiness, respect, and strength. I am confidently stepping out of the confines of pleasing others, realizing that my journey towards self-empowerment and meaningful living is defined by my own standards, not by perpetually trying to meet others' expectations. I set boundaries because I care. Not having healthy boundaries is self-abandonment in action. It is time to meet, see, hear, and understand myself. I am the parent of my inner child. My boundaries are a testament to my strength and vulnerability, to my courage and kindness, allowing me to engage with the world honestly and with integrity.
Honesty matters.
I am finding great strength in setting boundaries. It challenges me and inspires me. I am learning a lot about myself and others. I use this insight to grow, to expand in love and consciousness. I am growing stronger in my ability to set healthy internal boundaries. Recognizing this is a key aspect of overcoming self-sabotaging behaviors.
Setting boundaries is a cosmic right. I am a sovereign being. By setting boundaries, I honor my essence.
I am steadfast in upholding my boundaries as a reflection of my standards and an assertion of my freedom to be myself.
In this world, I have to assert my freedom.
Freedom is what I am. Freedom is my essence.
I am understanding that my journey towards self-realization is not defined by the approval of others, but by my own sense of self-worth and purpose. Today, I choose to smile more, laugh more, play more. I can. I will. I am grateful for my ability to speak up, to say yes, and to say no. My choice. I am a guardian of my own energy. I am setting boundaries that keep me aligned with my higher purpose and well-being. I am confidently setting boundaries that reflect my self-worth and self-respect. I am setting boundaries with assertiveness and care, knowing that honesty is a cornerstone of my authenticity. Honesty is the foundation of meaningful relationships. I'm genuine with myself and others. I am honest, even when it's difficult. I am taking responsibility for my life and well-being, therefore I set boundaries. I am consciously building my confidence and courage to do so, to set and stand by my boundaries. In asserting my boundaries, I am not only taking responsibility for my well-being, but also creating a space where genuine connections can flourish. I am confidently expressing my opinions and needs, deeply understanding that my worth is not tied to compliance or perpetual agreeableness. My worth is tied to me being true to myself and honoring the life-giving force that runs through me. I am courageously upholding my boundaries when facing external pressure. I do not act against my values and principles. I live by them.
I am honoring myself.
I am aware of the energy I bring into every situation, and I am choosing to respond with intention and authenticity. In setting boundaries, I demonstrate my kindness, care, and commitment to continuous growth and mutual well-being. I am courageously facing challenges and complexities of life with awareness, wisdom, and strength. I am embracing the journey of self-realization, which is interconnected with setting boundaries. I am mindful of my intrinsic worth, understanding that my value is not determined by external validation, but by my own sense of self. Fitting into the mold of the good girl or good boy, I stop this pattern right now. I choose to grow up and take self-responsibility. I start acting like a mature adult.
I recognize that self-ownership is the cornerstone of living my full potential and purpose. I am connected to my inner wisdom, trusting it to guide me in making choices that reflect my true self and higher purpose. I am secure in my ability to hold firm in the face of adversity. I set clear internal boundaries for myself and clear external boundaries for others. Doing so reflects my care for myself and others. I am embracing the wisdom of discernment. I am setting boundaries that protect and enhance my physical, mental, emotional, and spiritual well-being. I am protecting and shielding my energy with fierce love and wisdom. My life force is valuable.
I value myself. I respect myself.
I am resolute in maintaining my boundaries, aware that this discipline is crucial for my mental and emotional well-being and for navigating life. With each boundary I set, I am nurturing my inner peace and strengthening my self-esteem.
I am doing my best to live in harmony on the right side of life.
I am asserting my boundaries with strength and kindness. I am at peace with asserting myself, as I understand that standing my ground is an act of self-love, an honoring of my soul, and the life force that flows through me. Now, this marks the end of this session. I believe in you. I see the light in you. Now let's go out there and shine that light. Strong and bright. Take care.